I chose UW-Stout for my education because of polytechnic aspect of Stout. For example, there's a machining lab where we get to use lathes and mills. In my fluid mechanics class, we got to design a wing for a plane, and we get to actually test it in the wind tunnel. Controls and instrumentation classes where we get to put a system together and using pneumatic systems as well. All the hands-on classes that we get to take, you'll be looking at how things work, how things are put together, and you'll learn how to design some of these things just to make the products better. You'll work on a lot of different projects that'll make you think of different ways of doing stuff and better ways, essentially. The professors here at Stout are very caring of their students. They care for that we understand the subjects that we're learning, and they always make sure that we succeed in our classes. Our capstone projects, the mechanical engineering program, are a 2-semester project where we get to design and actually build a prototype for a company that sponsors us throughout the whole project. So this past summer, I had an internship in Minnetonka, Minnesota at a company called Vadio. And this company designs and builds their own conference cameras. And I got to work with a lot of different engineers, and we worked on making a new product. It was a pretty cool experience, and I learned a lot. If you're a high school student that likes math, physics, design, and would like to get a really good hands-on experience, you should consider coming to Stout for the mechanical engineering program. I'm so proud because of all the friendships I've made while I've been here, and also because of the great education I'm getting, and because I know I'll be successful in my future.